Okay, enough talk.
Strider Squadron, sortie ASAP.
SSG.
Allied aircraft. A retreating vehicle is taking fire. Requesting assistance.
Roger. ID complete.
Unknown successfully identified.
Update is on Tyler Island.
Could be worse. Our forces are scattered and on the run.
They're on the run?
We were waiting for retreating units here to carry them out to safety, John. Friendly bird. Longcaster. Many of our allies are cut off. They need support and an escape route.
Understood. We'll do what we can. Let's help retreating Ocean forces. Take out any hostiles in their area. Don't engage till targets are ID'd.
Boots on the ground don't need more people shooting at them.
Thanks. It's absolute chaos out there. The Erusians are even starting to fight amongst themselves.
Well, now we know what's going on, but shit.
Calling friendly bird!
hostiles in our area. Get us out of this hellhole. We need Homeward still up and running.
The enemy will shoot us in the back.
There's more over here. The bodies are dead civilians. We're hard to fight. Look at that. We're all lined up. No, we are not combatants. Some of them are running away.
Missile.
Acquired.
Marines inbound. Escort fighters, we're counting on
missile.
You.
Ships will be launched soon.
Yeah, Yeah, that is valuable information.
That doesn't sound good.
But can it be trusted?
Not sure. Heard it from a man who said he wanted to atone for his sins. Up to you to trust him or not.
Understood. Good luck.
Releasing safety. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Supply ships have been launched from the mass driver. If the supply ships make it to the arsenal burn, they'll be able to resupply it. They may be loaded with new weaponry that we don't even know about. We have no choice but to take down the supply ships before they can get within the arsenal burn's air defense network. You've got to hurry or you're not going to make it.
Missile.
All aircraft, remain on high alert. We got bandits incoming on radar. You're gonna have to forget about it for now. Focus on destroying that supply ship first.
We're sitting double like this.
But the supply ship get too far away, we'll never be able to catch it.
Hope you're all enjoying the pretty fireworks. This thing had any windows, we could have seen it for ourselves. Nice work, team.
We're gonna find ourselves a boat and leave this island. We'll be taking the refugees, along with any deserters from the Illusion military.
Who's the girl that ran into tanks with the smoke canister? A few more crazies like her and life down there may have been a tad bit easier.
What do you think would have happened to those refugees if you hadn't intervened? The princess saw what happened. They were little kids.
That's why I like the sky. You don't have to see those types of things.
Does this mean we're that much closer to ending the war?
No, we just basically prevented it from going on forever.
Count's right. We have no choice but to return to our original base. Our base that is nearly out of food and fuel. We need to do something.
We'll be right back.